Hey there, everybody. I want to show you the painting from my last video, and I am super excited about it. It is like way cool. I love it. And this is with using the hair dryer. And the attempt I had before this had silicone. So some of these cells could be silicone, but most are probably just the technique. I just think the colors, it's just amazing. I love this area. So cool. I love it. I love it. So that is an 11 by 14. And I'm doing another 11 by 14 today. And as you can see, I've got two sets of shot glasses, two sets of colors set up. Got turquoise, metallic, purple, and ultramarine. And then magenta with fluorescent pink, deep yellow, and permanent red. So, actually going to do because I just pulled the last glove out of here and this looks like it could be a good idea. So hang on. Might be a really bad idea. Yeah. Okay, so that part was a bad idea, but I'm gonna see if I put these in here. Stand up. By the way, this silicone or this mat, it was a mess to clean up from that last pour because I dumped out that pour and then did a whole nother pour. So there was like a ton of excess paint. So when I did fold up this mat to dump it in the trash, I did spill some on the floor, but that's my fault, not the design of the mat. So then I put the mat back down and I just used paper towels and got it all cleaned up. So today I'm gonna try and leave it and then see about peeling it up next time. But because it is so flexible, that is why I had trouble. Trying to kind of fold it and whatnot. Right, so this might use up. I don't think this is stirred real well. Done with that. A color I mix up myself, so I'm gonna have to mix some more of it. So I will add deep magenta, Artist Loft deep magenta, in its place. since I'm going to let these sit here for a bit, they may mix more than they usually do. Let me just put lids on these others. And then the white paint, all those paints are mixed with Floetrol and water. And my white paint is house paint, again mixed with Floetrol and water. And this piece is going to be a, not pastel, but I will probably run through the colors quite a bit to get them to blend real well. So just know that in advance, so that when you're like, where'd all the bright, pretty colors go? And I think it's because there was silicone in that paint that I got on this mat. Now all the paint kind of like repels because the silicone got on the silicone mat. All right, so let's do the blues first. Did this and then thank you. I meant yellow and then a little white. This is what I mean by blendy. Keep running into the side. It's not too thick. I like it. It maintained some of the brightness with like the red and the purple, but it's a little bit softer. Area looks so weird.
I go. I love the colors. Thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you next time. Bye.